The Shawano County Sheriff's Office reports three people have now died in that garage explosion at the intersection of Highways 156 and 47 last Friday. Deputies say James Moon died at the hospital from his injuries. Timothy Cook Sr. and Kenrick Larson died at the scene. At last report, there's a fourth victim, Brandy Spring. She remains in the hospital. An initial report shows a pressurized container was punctured, and that's what caused the explosion.